Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn abacus for grade 1. Okay, it's very simple abacus. So, if I tell you to add 1, 2, minus 1, 1, how much time you take, children? You take at least 2 to 5 minutes, right? But if you know the abacus techniques, easily you can do the sum within few seconds. So it's very interesting and you will enjoy this class, children. So come, let us see what are the fundamental basic things you should know before using abacus. So this is abacus display board. If this is the frame, this part is called frame. This is divider. These are beads. These are beads. There are many beads. There are 13 poles. Each pole have 5 beads. Right, children? Each pole have 5 beads. Here in the top, 4 beads. Up, only 1 bead. Each bead have their own value. Every bead have their own value. So, come, now let us learn. When beads are not touching any of this divider, then it is zero. When this divider is having no beads, it means it is zero. That is this one. See here, this is the divider. Neither this nor this is touching the divider. So, when I say like this is, see here, whenever you use abacus board, you have to use these two fingers, that is thumb finger and index finger. See, this is how add, minus. Got, children? Now, let us see how to make it 1. See here, 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1. When I say 2, you have to do 2 minus 2, 2 minus 2, 2 minus 2. When I say 3, 3 minus 3, 3 minus 3. When I say 4, 4 minus 4, 4 minus 4. This is the actual thing you have to do. When I say 1, 1 minus, see my fingers, which finger I am using? 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1. When I say 3, 3 minus 3. In one stroke, you can add 3. In one stroke, you can deduct minus 3. Like that, 4 minus 4, 4 minus 4. Come, children, let us do it from the beginning. See, 1 minus 1, 2 minus 2, 3 minus 3, 4. Now the value is 0. No bead is touching this divider. So when I say 2, you have to do, see the finger, 2. When I say minus 2, 2 minus 2, that is 0. 2 minus 2 is 0. 3 minus 3, 0. 4 minus 4, that is 0. So this is the representation, basic representation of the beads. So remember one thing, this is the central pole which have 5 beads, 1 in the up, 4 in the down. Each bead have different value. And one more thing, always you should use thumb finger and index finger of your right side. That is, this is add, this is minus. So, children, first this represents 0. See, no bead is touching the divider. Here, from here to here, see, 1 bead. Only 1 bead is touching, so the value is 1. When I say 2, see here, 2 beads are touching the divider, 2 beads are touching the divider, so the value is 2. When I say 3, you have to do like this. 3 beads are touching the divider. when we say 4, 4 bits are touching the divider. This is 4. So children, in the basic class, we learned so many things. So, practice this at home. Draw these figures and learn. 1 means 1 bit. 2 means 2 bits touching the divider. 3 means 3 bits touching the divider. 4 means 4 bits touching the divider. So children, remember all these things. Watch the video. If you have any abacus board, try it in the board. So, thank you children.